Hello and welcome to lesson 49 of Learn the Violin. Today is a very quick lesson and I'm going to show you how to use this, which is a bridge mute. Now, sometimes you get lots of problems if you're practicing your violin at home. If you haven't got an electric silent violin with headphones, this type of acoustic violin can be quite loud, and if you play it, there's a possibility that you can upset your family and your neighbours, especially if you're just beginning. And this violin is not particularly any louder than any other. If you play it, quite loud, and even though there's nobody else in the house at the moment, you could probably hear it in other parts, well, in other rooms. Now, the bridge mute is specially designed to cut down the vibration of the bridge. If you put it onto the bridge like that, then the sound of the violin is considerably quieter. So this bridge mute, take it out for a minute. Can you see the difference? This little bridge mute cost me £4, I think. I got it from Amazon. And it's well worth investing because you don't really want to upset your family or your neighbours. So that's all I wanted to say today, and that's the end of today's lesson. Bridge mute is quite important if you want to be able to practice at night and not to disturb your family. Okay, so hope to see you again for the next lesson, but for today, from me, bye bye.